That base is a public hazard. I'd better obliterate it.
yet again.
For reinforcements.
core for evacuation.
Down. Could or could not have been a beanbag.
We'll know in a sec. Bullseye. I caught the distractor signal. I can now triangulate its source to the other two locations. One's here, and the third... Damn, this is not good.
Can't find it or too dangerous?
Let's just say it calls for more advanced planning.
I'll focus on the next one for now and then meet you back in the hangar. We can figure it out from there.
Good call. See you at base.
Any closer.
Here we go again.
Thank you.
evacuation.
Oh, you made it back. It's dangerous out there.
Yeah, I know that. Thanks. Dax. Anything new on that third distractor? Dax?
Hey, Dax went down to the hangar. He said he needed to prepare for something. Say, was your friend close to any Ethium when he was injured?
Yeah, we were out mining for G&B when his engine caught fire. Why?
He got what we call a crystal burn. It's caused by destabilized Ethium and inflicts serious progressive damage to human tissue. The only way to stop it from spreading is to amputate.
Oh, man.
I'll use some cyber prosthetics from the medical transport. The procedure will take a few hours.
You never deserved any of this. Please be careful.
Don't worry. It's what I'm trained for.
Excellent, you're back. We're so close to finding the Ghost Fleet. But there's one last distractor between us and that hive. And it's located at the worst possible place.
Palamon's Wound. Isn't that where the Okar blew up a planet to end the war?
Yeah, only one orbital fortress survived. Bloodstar used to hold me there, torture me. That was before they moved me to Fort Cetus, where we met.
They tortured you?
That job I'm working on, Gas Mask had gotten wind of it and thought treating me to some electroshocks would get me talking. But you can't get blood from a stone. During my stay, I got to see what they had stationed there. And let me tell you, Palamon's Wound is a scrap ton of bad.
And that place is their third distractor?
Yep, but I'm not letting you fight them alone. Get yourself buffed up and prepare to be away for a while. I'll be waiting for you at the Wound.
Thank you.
I'll try to stay close. You do your magic. There's no going back now. Still alive.
Prime Ballista, remember?
Prima Ballerina. But I guess in your case, that's the same thing.
For evacuation.
Let's smash that thing. Hell yeah! See that marker? That's the Ghost Fleet right there.
Yeah, it's on the other side of the planet.
Up for grabs for the whole system to see, too. We better hurry before the scavengers start flocking. Time to find ourselves a hive.
I'll check the AI units of those ships.
And I'll keep watch for newcomers. The longer we linger, the more trouble will come our way.
Something about this place seems oddly familiar.